When I made my debut for North Wrestling, yeah, bro?
Your nan's favorite wrestler!
I got screwed, bro, by Screwface, innit? He did me. But you know what? At the end of the show, yeah, everyone was chanting, please come back, please come back.
Please come back! Please come back!
To me, bro. So do you know what? On March 25th, yeah, Amir Jordan, your nan's favorite wrestler, returns to North Wrestling, bro, you get me? But this time, yeah, I'm gonna bring all my boys on that, you get me? Complimentary tickets, bro, you get me?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, bro, yeah.
Complimentary tickets?
Yeah, bro, yeah.
He's only giving out two at a time. How are you gonna manage that?
Do smart, bro, do you know what it is? I'm gonna go into his office, yeah? And I'm going to go in like different people, you get me? I'm going to make different voices in it, so he'll give me more tips.
Different voices?
Yeah, bro, yeah.
What voices you got then?
Well, one of them's my voice, isn't it? So I'll be like, can I get 2 free tickets to...
Yeah, I know what you sound like, Amir.
Yeah, oh, okay, well...
What other voices you got?
My bass band voice, isn't it?
Bass band?
Yeah, bro, yeah, it's going to be like, can I have 2 free tickets to North Wrestling, please, bro?
What? That's just your voice.
Nah, there's a bass band in it. There's a bass band. You don't. Bass band's a guy. He'll get it. He'll understand. And then there's. Can I have 2 free tickets to North Wrestling, please, bro? That's another one. And then there's a girl's voice as well, isn't it?
A girl's voice.
Yeah. But like, yeah.
How does that go then?
Can I have 2 free tickets to North Wrestling, please, bro?
But, Amir, you've got a beard.
Oh, don't worry about the beard, bro. Hold on one sec. I'll show you. Do like this in a rock. It'd be like, can I have two free tickets to North Wrestling, please, bro? Be like that, innit?
Well, why you got your hands on your face?
Got a beard?